Move critical point. Click on the Critical Point button and select Add or Modify Critical Point. Click on the desired critical point which should be moved and select the desired new position of the critical point. To delete a critical point, click on the Critical Point button and select the critical point which should be removed.